Yeah, this key's not in good condition, but tape still plays fine. And,
hold on, guys.
And I actually got this tape from my uncle. August 14th, 1991.